What's up, everybody? Durag back at it again with another news story. So it turns out that the person that made the SEF mod that we've been using for SWAT 4 is actually a part of Void Interactive. What do you know? And he released something on Reddit saying that this is the first time you're hearing about Ready or Not. Be sure to check out our official website. Hello, all. If you are not aware of who I am the developer of a popular SWAT 4 mod, SWAT Elite Force. It was featured by GOG.com and was voted up by Hashtag 10 by ModDB for Mod of the Year 2018, as well as Editor's Choice for Single Player Mods. I've also had the privilege of being a moderator of this subreddit, as well as the creator of Ready or Not's Discord server. There's been an outpouring support for games like this, and I completely agree. We are long overdue for the proper sequel or spiritual successor for SWAT 4. That is why for the last few months, I have been assisting Void Interactive in developing Ready or Not. The team has been courteous in hearing my ideas and feedback, and if you'd like to leave Force, you'll be delighted to know that some of the same thinking behind the mod will also go into this game. On June 13th, the art director behind Ready or Not, Yu Gunter, the guy that's basically on Reddit, and I will be hosting an AMA. Those of you that don't know what an AMA is, it's basically Ask Me Anything. On this Reddit, we will answer any questions you might have about the game. Though, do take some time to read the FAQ before asking questions. If there's any question on there without an answer, feel free to ask. The AMA will be on Wednesday, June 13th at 5 p.m. GMT4, and last for about 3 hours. I hope you can make it. And then he has the link to the Discord. Wow! Wow, 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 wow. Finally, we get some type of news. I didn't know that Easy Street was a part of Void Interactive. I've been playing this mod all this time, and I didn't even know. What the f... Oh my god, that's so cool. I've been playing his SWAT 4 mod all this time, and I had no idea. That is so cool. Well, thanks everybody for coming out to watch. I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.